Pizza Barack number 799. He's got a new barber, Rudy, in. And he's cutting his hair. And Rudy says, "What's this hair?" And Barack says, "Oh, about those two bald spots, I can explain." And he says, "No, this tattoo you got, 666, what's that?" And Barack goes, "Oh, I've got a locker at the White House. I keep forgetting the combination. They wanted to make sure I could remember." And then the barber starts cutting some more, and he says, "What about these two bald spots? They're white as anything." And Barack goes, "Oh, he kind of started to stammer. "I'll tell you what they are. They grind down the horns so they don't show up in the press conferences and in any public speaking he does. I'm John Milton Brady. Call 424-229-0911 and mail to my United States Business Post Office, Box 1151, San Marcos, California, 9046. See the tailed, horned, religious censor at work? Then do something about it. Pass along this video and all other videos about the truth about the corrupt Barack Hussein Obama administration."